Congress leader Rahul Gandhi on Saturday urged the government to help some fishermen from Andhra Pradesh who are stranded in Gujarat due to the lockdown, and sought their transfer to relief camps. He said due to the coronavirus-induced lockdown, around 6,000 fishermen from the southern state were stranded in Gujarat and were living in unhygienic conditions without water and food. Over 6,000 fishermen from AP, stranded in Gujarat, have been confined to their tiny fishing trawlers for over a month, in unhygienic conditions with limited food and water. I appeal to the government to move my brothers to relief camps and ensure their well-being, he said on Twitter. He highlighted a news report in this regard claiming that the fishermen are forced to stay on their trawlers and are without food and water and may die otherwise. According to a news portal, close to 6,000 fishermen from Andhra are stranded on their boats in Gujarat's Veravel with inadequate food supplies, besides poor hygiene and sanitation facilities. Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister has also announced one-time financial assistance of 2,000 rupees each to around 6,000 fishermen from the state stranded at Veravel. News Desk.